Can crime scene cleaners have facial hair? I see this question a lot, and it's because people think that facial hair prevents there from being a good seal with the respirator. And while that might be a serious issue for people working on nuclear sites, it's not so much a problem for cleaning up death scenes. The only problem is that the odor from the body decomposition jobs are gonna hit you really hard and make for a very unenjoyable day.